Diva of the Year is Paige!
Yay! It was funny because I was thinking of either Paige or Nikki Bella, and I voted for Paige, so I'm happy for you, Paige. My tag team partner at WrestleMania 2K16 Tournament of Champions, my girl Paige. Congrats. Is he gonna take his?
You were runner up, you didn't win. I'm sorry, I made a mistake.
Steve Harvey? Oh, this is gold. Oh, WWE, way to cash in, man. That was good. I give it up to you. Is Nikki Bella? Oh, Nikki Bella's there too. I haven't seen her in a while. Uh-oh. Paige about the PTO. Nikki or R-Truth, I don't know which one. Congratulations, Nikki.
And let me tell you, it's been quite an amazing year, from being your longest reigning diva in WWE history all the way to Total Divas being a hit show on the E! Network. But I want to dedicate this Slammy to all of the women of WWE, to every woman I have shared that ring with, to every woman that is backstage in our production, all the way to the corporate office, to all the women at NXT.
Bailey!
Most importantly, to every woman and little girl that buys a ticket and sits in that audience and cheers us women on. Thank you so much.
Aw, that was beautiful. If you guys want, drop an elbow on that subscribe button. Future Live commentaries, Monday Night Raw, Thursday Night SmackDown. Congratulations, ladies.